The strong economy, Spokane's housing market is flourishing, but there aren't enough homes for everyone who wants to buy one. Spokane's home inventory, in fact, is at an all-time low, especially as more homes get sold, and that makes things extra competitive in the race to find your family's dream home. KXY4's Drew Reeves has in-depth coverage of what you need to know, whether you're buying or selling.
As Matthew Cross prepares for his expanding family, he knew finding the perfect home for them wasn't going to be easy.
Just because there's so few houses on the market.
But as luck would have it, Cross and his family stumbled on their perfect house, and their offer was accepted. Now, he's tasked with selling his Cheney home.
The scary part is selling my house and knowing that I have to sell it in a certain amount of time to get this new house.
Even though his house has been on the market for a little while, he's hopeful the right buyer will come along soon. And Cross's home is part of a limited supply. According to the Spokane Association of Realtors, home sales are up 22% from last year, and there are fewer houses to choose from.
The inventory is at an all-time low. So right now we have less than a two-month supply. In a healthy market, we would have about 6 months.
And if you're a buyer in this market, you want to act fast and be prepared, because it's not taking very long for sellers to go from for sale to sold.
100,000s and the 200,000s go usually overnight or within a week.
And with homes being sold literally overnight, it's more important than ever to make your offer stand out from the rest.
Number one, a good pre-approval letter from a lender, and honestly, even local lenders, because it's somebody we can actually make a phone call to, and then also just make sure that they have all of their inspection money saved.
Beth Ann Long says it didn't take long for buyers to start a bidding war on this North Spokane home.
This house went for over asking after 7 offers.
So if you're looking to buy a home, don't look for a bargain. Homes are selling for at least 99% of asking price, and the average price of a home is up from last year. It's $224,000 compared to $206,000 in January 2017. But realtors say sellers need to be competitive too. If you try to list for more than your house is worth, buyers will walk. That's something Matthew Cross is hoping to avoid.
I think my house is a great buy. I think the price is very, very competitive.
In Spokane, Drew Reeves, KXY4 News.